started it.
Okay, we are going to do cake practice. Imagine you are making a fantastic cake decoration thing, and the first thing that we need is some cake. We're going to be putting layers of things to build up to the final end result. What's the end result? Is it a duck cake? Okay, it's going to be a duck cake. So, whew, that sounds difficult. Well, the first thing we need to do is get the shapes of the cake. We can't frost it until it's cut into the shapes. So in music, what we're going to do is we're going to look at these five notes that we're going to practice, and we're going to figure out which strings they're on. So in this case, they're on D, which means I am going to play the D string. Okay, so they were all kind of small shapes, and then that long piece at the end. That must be the tail. And then, now that we have the cake pieces ready, we need to put on our crumb coat. Oh, okay, the icing coat. It keeps the crumbs in place. So our icing coat here is going to be whichever finger is going to be on the string for the whole time. So in this part, the piece uses 2, 1, 2. So the one is going to be on the string the whole time. That is our icing coat, our crumb coat. So I'm going to play all five notes with that crumb coat. Here I go. Excellent. And now it's time for the real frosting. We're going to start with second finger because that's the first note, and then take it off. The first finger will still be there, and then come back to two. So we've got our cake. That's the D string. We're on the D string. We've got our crown coat holding things in place. That's our first finger anchored there the whole time. And our second finger gets to come play. That's the layer of frosting. Here we go. Okay, and now we're going to practice together. So, back to the cake. D string only. Sorry, I forgot to say go. You can pause the video and then practice. Okay, and then the crumb coat. Yes, the crumb coat. That's our first finger. My turn. And you could pause the video, practice that part, unpause the video. Great, and now our final layer of frosting. My turn. And pause the video and practice that part. Okay, really good job. You can go back to the practice part and do it again if you want to, or you can go find a new section and figure out where the cake and the crumb coat and the frosting are in that part. Ta-da! You can